Hi, this is Fariha from Bangladesh. A lot of girls have to take public transportation to go to their desired destination like school, college or workplace. While going to their destination, they face daily harassment. Since everybody is not financially capable to afford an Uber or a taxi to avoid this situation, a lot of girls just have to deal with this. And this affects their mental health and physical health. But this harassment in public transportation can be reduced if we spread enough awareness about this and encourage people to take an instant action about this. Thank you so much for giving me this opportunity.